What are you doing, Blackbird?
Decide to go to space, not space.
Oh god!
It's gonna win.
You got this, Silky, we believe in you.
Yeah.
I don't know if this was a good choice, but we'll see.
Prudog, where are you from?
Belgium.
Belgium? How do I start all the way in last position?
I have no idea.
Oh, you're second to last climax, don't worry.
Oh yeah.
The bait is still behind you.
Where are you from?
I'm from Switzerland, man.
Yeah, it's strange. Switzerland, man, where's that? That next to Switzerland, or? Jesus
Bar-
Christ.
What was that? I just bounced off the track.
Yeah, you gotta eat some more, bro. Too light.
This doesn't look good.
Oh my god.
I get through that? What are you doing?
Oh, happen!
No! Oh my.
Baez, please.
Oh. AB, that was the slightest touch I have ever.
That doesn't look good either.
I don't know how that is possible.
Yeah.
I literally had no speed at
all. I was wondering what.
Why am I beating everyone?
Freaking penguin.
Oh, Tony.
Oh, somebody already went through.
Yeah, I got a notched him and he went flying. Am I driving a Tempest or a Pucky?
Why not both?
Yeah, it seems
oh,
fun.
Shit.
Back
oh,
to blast.
Perry, I took you out real time then.
Wait, this is... It's...
Belgium.
Oh shit!
Oh the god, my eyes!
Yeah.
Who decided to do this?
What the hell?
That's even more!
AP, I can upload that footage because it's
hilariously from the start finish the downhill, then the transition to the normal road is too harsh, way too harsh.
Yeah, it is.
Frames in that.
No, it's deliberate.
No, it's just too harsh.
It is
deliberate.
Well, then it's not good. Then it's just horrible.
Jack. Jack, he doesn't like it.
You gotta know how to enter that turn there.
No, it's just too harsh.
No, it's not. You're too harsh.
Just lift up the throttle slightly, and then it's no problem. If you don't, then it's too harsh.
Time to get eye cancer.
Shit.
No, this is bad.
Anything in this track that gives me eye cancer is your car, Firefly.
I don't care.
Got fired.
Deal with
oh
it.
My god. I think I'm gonna
be a
color of mannequin.
Watch out on the start finish line.
Oh yeah. This is horrible.
Sons, man. It's okay,
disaster.
Don't wait. Cover. I was going too slowly anyways.
Were you high when you made this last section?
No.
Because these props hurt my eyes.
What the fuck is this?
What the fuck are you doing?
Don't.
Oh my
god.
Oh, somebody
I hit the cones.
Silky?
Yeah, I got it on video.
Oh. There's an invisible thing there on the curb boost. It's part of the map.
Frame drop?
No? I put some cones there so you can see where not the curb boost, but they're gone now.
You hit the cones.
Oh, yeah, not that.
No!
Like the guy in front of me went for the curb, I went for it. And that's just... Well, you saw.
I
I landed it though.
Oh, sorry, Blah.
If you want a little bit of traction, yeah.
A bit more grip, I have been pulled. Yeah.
Yeah, it hurts.
It's a bit too much.
It's the aliasing.
To put up, you really have to smooth out that transition. Because that's just bounces.
It doesn't.
Control or not, it just bounces.
Yeah, there's one
off
flat
the
bump. There's one pothole in the middle.
Oh, yeah, if you eat that pothole.
Yeah. Or whatever the thing is.
Yeah, it depends where you exited then.
Nerf, were you being considerate and looking behind you?
No.
I get the feeling that like I tapped into the back of you, I slid out, and you looked behind you to make sure you didn't do anything wrong, and then you drove off the track.
No, not really. I mean, I saw you tap the back of me and start spinning, and then...
You're not watching it, no!
I don't know. I just drove off the track.
Alright then.
Oh, wow. God. Pipes?
You're gonna take that line every lap, Jeffrey?
Oops.
It just matter where I go off the... where I take the transition, I just bounce up.
Yeah, Fruitop, can you smooth out that pothole?
Transition.
Yeah, how is that pothole my fault?
No, don't just take like it. For the proper enough.
Oh my god.
Crazy. I suppose I could do that, huh?
It's not only the pothole, it's just the whole transition. Oh, fuck this.
I fly your car, shit.
I don't care. Chrome is beautiful.
Oh, tracer, that's wrecked.
Chrome, why
you
went
into the back of me?
This is the best cameraman in place ever.
So where is this pothole? Is it at the bridge or...?
No, it's just a transition from the start...
Oh, it's Silky, did I hit you there?
From start finish to the...
That was unlucky. I'll wait for you after this.
Silky, your
normal route.
What?
Your horn is stuck.
Mister, I can wait.
It's okay, it's okay.
Oh, fuck.
But you exited on the right side then, because the pothole is all the way on the right.
In the middle, everywhere it just bounces.
Thank you.
No?
Yeah.
Who was that
tire?
Listen.
It's the X80 car,
and Jeffrey.
Oh, you're in the X80.
Yeah.
Sorry, sir.
Why don't you blame the car then?
Because
yeah, no one else can do that.
Because really no one else is bouncing up there.
For me, I don't
the transition is just too harsh.
Like, I see that it's harsh, but it's not too much for me to suffer.
No, it's fine. It takes a bit of skill to actually go through.
Yeah.
There you go.
You get used to it first. Of course, first time is like a weird, but you know,
yeah,
it's fine.
I do break there, because I mean, if you don't, it's kind of suicide.
Really? I just go full out, but I'm in an Osiris,
yeah.
So.
I just go full out.
But I don't want to crash.
It's all.
Yeah, you can do it flat out.
Yeah, I can do it.
Yeah, see, if
they
can do it, we all can.
If horrible, it was just...
It sounded actually pretty bad, but okay.
Wow, Silky's so rude.
Yeah, he's not the last race.
What the?
Oh no.
Oh.
Not today.
There goes my tiles, and Silky's 16th.
I actually like this turn. Have some.
Wow, stugging. Nice curb boost. Oh.
I can't.
Yeah, she totally hit it.
Oh my god. The ghost has taken another victim. Oh. Oh. Oh, Tony.
I thought I was gonna hate this track because of the area, but it's a really good track.
No, yeah, no. It's really fun. I mean,
I like it.
That's a bookmark, if I don't forget it.
Oh, yeah.
I probably will.
Oh!
I mean, it's great as long as you aren't epileptic.
Yeah. Yeah.
I suppose.
Yeah, but you can recolor the landing pads, right?
Yeah, I can see if I can get a different color.
And go straight, Tony.
No, please, no, go away! Damn it! Good one.
Hey, that's a nice looking car. Ooh. It looks just like mine. Oh wait, it is mine. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing with my car? Yeah, get kicked out, you know. My car!
Yeah, it's just on the first turn, the transition, there's a pothole, like, in the middle somewhere. And if you go...
Yeah, it's to the right, but it's easier if you take it from the left.
I thought
yeah, but if you go
tight.
Too wide, then it's like... you can't avoid
yeah,
it.
Yeah, but it's really risky to go too wide in there. I get that at the start, it causes problems if you go too wide, but after that you just shouldn't risk going side by side through that corner.
I'm bookmarking this because of that one curb boost that doesn't work.
Oh, bookmark, fairly.
Jeffrey, why you didn't like the track?
Then they should wait.
You're beating a dead horse, DeVate.
Off the track here, then.
Oh, well.
I'm gonna get this under 2 minutes.
Drowning, did I kill you there, or would you have died anyways?
Lucky was not. Are you gonna die today? I don't know.
Oh, I saw
it.
Oh, fuck.
I tried to defend.
No! Okay, heals.
Okay.
Come on!
I fucking Jesus Christ. Me?
I don't think you have to wait for that block.
Okay.
Hey, what the fuck?
Duncan, what's up with your blister?
Your mom.
Why only blister?
Don't you know, it's the best vehicle in the game. Obviously, you gotta have it. So
alright,
nice.
Alright.
Oh my god, can you fuck off?
Oh,
can you fuck off?
Oh!
I'm sorry, I did not fuck off.
You're gonna have to wait for 70 years now.
Yeah. I'm counting. 1, 2. Okay, now I can go.
No, you can't. It's been 2 seconds, not 70 years.
Sit that up.
Do I have to wait until you let me again?
Do you know how time works?
Not no. This time.
I'm watching a circle.
Oh.
That's why he clocks it around.
Oh.
And my car is fucked because of you.
I'm sorry.
No, I did so
hard.
Whoever the bitch was who.
I still can't. Turtling around.
A random turtle appears.
Who is this?
Yeah, when you get up, someone hits you and you turtle again.
Huh.
BT.
Happens, man.
GT9F.
Believe me.
The turn around the entrance of the pit lane is so nice.
There's lots turning around.
10 positions of stupid Achilles. Stupid tubes.
Mid drive!
I can always count on Paddy behind me.
So, what do you guys think of the track?
I love it.
I like it.
You
nice.
Wanted me to record it if you wasn't here, so.
Yeah, this is really fun. I'm enjoying it. I'm just too sleepy. I'm hitting fucking apex barriers and stuff. The track is really nice.
You gotta hit the apex.
Yeah. Yeah, that's not bad track. Considering what we had today. Okay.
Oh, damn it.
Yeah, who made that?
Billy said it was him, but.
Lies.
It was like for sure. By the.
It's not actually, but it's inspired by Chocolate Bananas, which was a shitty track of mine. I don't know why he put that in there, but.
Probably because you mentioned him in the title of the.
Yeah. I am willing to take someone out towards a pavement. I think only Killy and Razor play that track. And maybe Jeffrey.
Ah, there wasn't enough space for us there.
No, there was, but my back slipped out.
But space is all around us.
Made me hit you.
Mind blown. You know what's bullshit?
Mm-hmm.
At least the compact costs 42k to buy.
I thought it was three now.
Doesn't drive around.
Yeah. That's it. It should be
worth
at least 100k because it's so good.
I think the track
is. Yeah.
Just. Yeah.
No, it was just like. I was closing the gap to you, but and then.
Yeah, I know, but I was still there.
Damn it.
Oh my gosh. What is this?
Oh, sorry, Mitch.
Who'd you call him a bitch?
Well, since I didn't see you.
Check out the pit lane. Yep, way too many braking pads.
Tony, man! What was that? Ah, go.
Didn't even repair my car, well worth it.
Rally pushing!
Who are you calling a photo? But it's a pista. No? Pista is
basically
lower than photo.
All Japanese cars are the same car.
A Honda CRX.
There's another curb.
Just the Cesta, but I'd rather have the Carbonazzi.
No, the Cesta is great on this track.
But I'd rather have the Carbonazzi.
Cesta's pretty good on all the tracks. It's a Cesta.
No, not on all tracks.
Yeah, okay, but like.
When there are too many tight hairpins and stuff, then it gets really fucked.
Alright.
Yeah, I had to slow down so much for that chicane because I spun out like every time I went through it. Good race. Yeah, same. That's why I slowed down so much that time. Was good battle.
Okay, thanks for hosting, Prodoc.
Yeah. Probably the smart thing to do. Yeah, I wasn't expecting that either.
Two minutes one, holy shit.
40.